What's good, YouTube? It's your boy 256 Made Kia Keyshawn, and we back with another video, man. Today, we're gonna be reacting on camera to your boy DDG new video. Well, new music, audio. Today, we're gonna be reacting to DDG new song, Toxic, man. As y'all know, DDG been in a couple toxic relationships, and his most recent one was with Kennedy. He said it was kind of toxic, but it don't mean that's who he's talking about in this song, so we ain't just gonna assume that's who he's talking about, but it is what it is, you feel me? Check this thing out, man. Ooh.
Upwork has the world's largest network of independent professionals with experience for any scope. It's like having a top-rated developer right here.
Yeah. And I ain't writing this shit because I'm in my own motherfucking feelings, nigga. Yeah.
Love you, I just used to love you. Now I wouldn't touch you or see what you've been up to. Nowadays it's fuck you. I was trying to fix this shit, you ain't even want to. Why the fuck I want you? This shit finna haunt you. All them bitches want me, I ain't got a fake.
DDG snapping, cuz already, bro. Let me see. Fuck you. Okay. Let me run that bit back.
Love you, I just used to love you. Now I wouldn't touch you or see what you've been up to. Nowadays it's fuck you. I was trying to fix this shit, you ain't even want to. Why the fuck I want you? This shit finna haunt you. All them bitches want me, I ain't gotta fake it. The bitches that you hanging with ain't like you till you made it. When you see me with another bitch, you couldn't take it. A couple other bitches that you would, I seen them naked. When I sent them,
it be naked, didn't it? That's what he's saying, a friend's fake. And he done seen some naked in that bitch.
Hey. Roses to your crib, this shit was cool though. See you at the function next week with a dude though. I already knew though, it's fucking up my mood though. Now I'm in the clubs and I'm looking for a new hoe. Not a hoe, a low-key girl still in school though. Coulda drove to Cabo, Mexico, but we flew though. Blowing on this gas and I feel like I'm in Pluto. Stay repeating, I gotta go. Do I still love you? I never know. If I'm telling too much, then let me know. But if some shit was done in the dark, it gotta show. Stay repeating, I gotta go. Do I still love you? I never know. If I'm telling too much, then let me know. But if some shit was done in the dark, it gotta show.
He said, fuck it, man. Done in the dark, man. We gotta show. It wasn't just his fault. It was her fault, too. Yeah.
Young rich teens, when I met you, you was innocent. Started off great, I was hoping we could finish it. Love in the air, every time that we got intimate. Message you on Instagram, I'm thinking about unsending it. Remember you got pregnant and we rushed up to the clinic. You were scared, but I haven't been that happy in a minute.
Pregnant? Who got pregnant? I don't know who you're talking about, but pregnant?
And even though we lost a baby, I still wonder if we didn't, will we still be together? Probably not, who am I kidding? We was toxic, really we was toxic. Our relationship was not shit, shit was out of pocket. We was playing games the whole time like a bop it. Can't cry over spilled milk, we gotta mop it. I'm just really dating, praying you not hating. I wanna see you happy, please don't let that be mistaken. By the time you realize it's no better, I'll be taken. By the time you realize it's no better, I'll be taken. Stay repeating, I gotta go.
What do you say?
You happy? Please don't let that be mistaken. By the time you realize it's no better, I'll be taken. By the time you realize it's no better, I'll be taken. Stay repeating, I gotta.
Basically, by the time she realized what she did, man, gonna be too late. DDG gone to the pop mints. Feel me? And I just realized we training, bro. I'm a 22 right now. We training. Yes, sir.
Gotta go. Do I still love you? I never know. If I'm telling too much, then let me know. But if some shit was done in the dark, it gotta show. Stay repeating, I gotta go. Do I still love you? I never know. If I'm telling too much, then let me know. But if some shit was done in the dark, it gotta show. Oh,
that's the end of the song, man. Hope y'all enjoyed as much as I did, man. And you get the message. And there's stuff about the baby, man. I don't know what DDD talking about. He hit me with something new, and I don't know if he just if it just sounded good or that really happened, but this song was hard, man. And now we starting to realize just by this song, DDG not capping, like it wasn't just his fault. But yeah, man, I rate the song. I give it a 10 out of 10 with DDG changing, switching up his flow once again with the Toxic, man. We need a music video. I don't know how we're gonna get it, but we need a music video. Song. It'd be hard, man. Be sure to like, subscribe, comment, man. DDG, I'm from Alabama. I'm your biggest fan, dog.